choose this road. And more often than not, heartbreak is a certainty. And failure, it's just inevitable.
All right, let's see what we have here.
When pain is the only guarantee, while setbacks and doubters wait around every corner, why would they choose this? Knowing there can only be one. Nothing left for anyone else. Why? I'll tell you why. Because they're different.
Drilling over Mars, feeling like my head was lost from the beaches. I'm screaming, all the ballers bouncing from the bottom to the top of the top. Back to running back, get it, man, I'm straight up the block. Come on, you're drilling like a boss, baby, don't brush your shoulders off.
Right on the money!
Don't brush your shoulders off. Hey, baby, this is crazy, baby, don't forget that killer told you.
Their history does not define them. Just ask anyone in this city. What happened yesterday, that's yesterday. All it does now, in this moment, is inspire.
Play for each other, love you guys, man.
Motivate.
What's the thing?
The one standing in their way.
Believe that this is our moment.
They know that. They were right there, too. But getting to the top doesn't mean the struggle is done. It just means the work starts all over again.
Ain't no better time to be great than today.
So why would they do it? Knowing how hard it can be. Knowing that it can break your heart.
To the end zone. Hello, Super Bowl.
Why keep climbing?
Let's go!
Grinding.
Your Bills are going to the AFC Championship, Buffalo.
Why?
Champs are still around, Tim.
I'll tell you why. Because of this. And tonight, only one of them gets a little closer.